Hey everyone, I'm Carrie Yosef alongside Talladega's newest winner, Ross Chastain, and I have to ask you right away, we've seen the sunset, but where are the emotions after that race? Have they gone away with the sun?
Absolutely not, no. Gratitude is the biggest thing, but like looking at, this is the first time I've came back out here to the pit road, and I did a bunch of burnouts there. I went down to the start finish line, blew the rear tires off the car. Hearing this crowd when I busted that watermelon was insane.
Yeah, and you are the watermelon man. Very interesting story. It's a family business, but how cool has that been to shine a light not only on your family's business, but to be known as the watermelon man?
It really is. It's honestly, less than 10 years ago, that was my only goal, was just race and use this platform to promote watermelons. It's my family's livelihood and has been for 8 consecutive generations through the Chastain family of watermelons. And most people's families farmed at some point if you go far enough back in your family history, and ours was smart now, but probably not smart at certain times to stay in farming, because there was a lot of years and decades where it just, generations of my family, where it wasn't great. So now to shine a bright light on it, we're a small part of the food chain. We're proud to feed the world in a very small way, but I want to just show off what we do and what we're proud of.
I love that. And it's an iconic racetrack. You had some memorable celebrations, the watermelon, the burnout with the tires. I got to ask you right now, what are you going to remember most from this day?
We won a cup race at Talladega. And that's all that needs to be said.
Yeah, and this is number 2 on the year. But we were talking about, you know, this is the next generation. We're seeing you young guys kind of put the sport forward. And I want to ask you about that. What are you seeing as pushing the sport forward? And why do you think these younger drivers are having success they are having this season?
Well, for me, the platform to do this is Trackhouse. It's Justin Marks, Ty Norris, Pitbull, Daniel Suarez, the 99 team, the one team, collectively with Chevrolet, pushing this sport forward. And the vision of Jim France, the France family, and NASCAR to bring this Gen 7 car is why Trackhouse operates today. It would never be here without this current Cup car. And now we are competing at the Cup Series, and we are in competition for race wins most weeks. And today, I think Daniel and the 99 team had one of the fastest cars, and I should have been in that wreck with him. And by really crazy luck of me messing up the restart, I was behind the field on accident and was able to slow down and miss the wreck. So, you know, it's living right, but Trackhouse is what gives me the platform to stand on to go win.
Yeah, well, Ross, I want to say thank you so much for taking the time. And here at Talladega, if you ain't first or last.
Well, tonight we're first.
There you have it.